This Take Two Video Spotlight is made possible by your local service master. Mark Linneberry, and it's that time for another Take Two Video Spotlight. And that Take Twos are about flooded businesses that have reopened and taken a chance to get back in business. So I'm here today with Ross Davis of Kingwood PC Repair. Ross, congratulations on reopening. Now, when did you actually reopen?
So that's a great question. It was a little bit of a blur because honestly, while we were down for a couple weeks cleaning up from the flood, we actually had an amazing customer of ours who opened up their doors so we could actually work out of their shop for a while. So while we temporarily opened up in Humble, I would say it was probably sometime in October when we finally got back into our shop, everything cleaned up and kind of getting back to normalcy.
So Ross, with a name like Kingwood PC Repair, it might be difficult for people to understand what is it that you actually do at Kingwood PC Repair.
Yeah, so I do get the glazed look sometimes if I try to get technical about what I do. So to make it simple for people to truly understand what I do is I tell people I'm an information technology relationship therapist. So what I do is I help walk people off the ledge. I understand how stressful computers can be. My job is to let them know that they've come to a safe place, a place that we're going to listen to your problems and actually address those needs and make you feel good that you've came to the right place.
This was not an actual blue screen of death, but if it were, you should call Kingwood PC Repair. Now, Ross, I don't know if you knew this or not, but you qualify for Best of Local on localmia.com, and that means that your online review average is over 4 stars. So I just wanted to say congratulations.
Wow, thank you. I was not aware of that, but I'm humbled by that, and it's nice to know that we're doing the right thing here.
So, Ross, just in case people don't know where you're located, why don't you go ahead and let them know how to get to you?
Yep, that's easy. We're right across from Chachi's Mexican restaurant in Town Center. I found out a long time ago, you want to tell somebody where you're at, pick a restaurant you're next to, and I can't think of a better one to be across from.
Yeah, I can't either. And you know, everybody knows where Chachi's is. And there's a lot of businesses here in Town Center that are coming back in business. But more importantly, they need you to come out and support them being back in business. And hey, Ross, I don't know if you know what everybody's watching, but they've just been locally influenced.
By the way, what is Local Mia?
Well, Ross, let me tell you all about Local Mia.